My favorite game of all time on Steam happens to be Progressbar95. No doubt about that. Although it has been a while since I've done an episode of Progressbar95. The last episode being the New Year's Day one, which is while it was short, it was pretty awesome. No doubt about that. Anyway, let's get on with more Progressbar95. Okay, with that said, let's get the train wreck of the computer rolling. Right, now loading. And to double check. Alright. Looking pretty good. Alright, just go 227. Progress bar 1x, okay. Here we go. Okay. Let's see the save. Yeah. Again, we have to deal with timer when it comes to the PC version of Progressbar. Okay. Get in the bin. Can't forget about that. Okay. Okay. %. Yeah, I know you have a present, Whoopi, and I know what it's gonna be. Epic explosion time. Right. We got the trash inside the trash bin. Yeah, progress bar 1x. Okay, let's wait out that clippy. Whenever it says don't press, he really means not to press it. Which means you more than likely have to wait it out. Shut up, annoying pop-up. Nobody likes you. Alright, 50%. Not too bad. We're getting stuff done here. Shut up, Clippy. Really? Okay. 80%. Yeah, we're getting there. Oh, come on. Alright. Really, calculator, are you out of here? Okay. %90. So far, so good. We're definitely getting close. I knew the first button would probably be the right button, so yeah. Make of that what you will. Oh, really? Yeah, 50 seconds to wait for a check progress. I doubt that's gonna be a pretty long time, but yeah. But right now I've lost a life, so. Okay. 28. This is why nobody likes Progressbar 1X. Not only do the segments come from all places, in the mobile phone version you tap to rotate the progress bar. When on the PC version you can just either use the arrow keys or, if you have one, a mouse wheel. Okay, it's 25%. Okay, got the trash fed. Looks like the ability to slow down time has been made available to me. Come on. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, I got 300 points. Not too bad. On the bright side, we're doing pretty good. Ooh, thankfully I avoided that and the arrow segment at the same time. Not sure how big the hitbox on that progress bar is, but yeah. 70. Almost there. With any luck. Okay. Strange why the PC port doesn't take advantage of the extra screen real estate. Oh, come on. What the heck? This might take a while, folks. Just a little bit of patience goes a long way. Oh, come on. Yeah, I see you, pink bar. And I see you, error segment. You're not getting past me this time. Hold on. Really, Clippy? You want to kill my progress bar that badly? Is that what you're looking to do, huh? Oh, really? Thankfully, I avoided that. Okay. Ooh, 95%. Getting down to the wire, folks. All I need is one good segment. just one good thing. Come on. Come on. Looking for any good segments. No! I really don't want to restart my system. I've had to restart it before with the house slipper and missing recording myself getting the achievement with the beginner gardener thing. Okay, 29 months. That's how far I'm up to, of course. Okay. Not too bad. Yeah, it may take a while for me to get expert and, you know, get everything. So you have to get 19 levels of this? Dude, are you kidding me right now? Alright. Okay. Oh, the bug. With that, let's restart my system. Nice. Let's progress. Oh, this is in 6 minutes. Strange enough, Progress 6 boots from both the floppy disk and the hard drive. Okay. Progress is kind of different. It's like a little shoot-em-up thing. And people have been getting the Progress Bar community, getting the people who made Progress Bar 95 plenty of ideas for different systems. Like one guy did a drawing of a risk type system. Another one did a progress, which I'm playing on right now. And I think they're collaborating with the fans on Ubuntu, a version of Ubuntu. Getting new wallpapers this time, so yeah. Clearing that out of the way. What the? Okay. Green check mark, I'll take that. Kinda got lucky there with the green check mark. I think I need to use the unbound there. Casual. Which is excuse me. Please don't mind my own control of burping. I had a muffin for breakfast. Hello here. So yeah. Oh, kidding me right now. You play that? That didn't turn out too well. Definitely taking good care of Ben right now. I want to try and keep my little Ben happy. You know what I'm saying? No, I don't think you're incredible, Mr. Mac. You're about as annoying as a little kid, and I won't name any names. And yes, I do understand that children have trouble going through their frustration. And dealing with them in a positive manner. Oh, come on. I didn't mean to get that, though. Yeah, that's my quote unquote reward for playing a casual mode. Get my points halved, which is just fun. And yes, I was being sarcastic when I said that getting my points halved was fun. Getting the 75% mark now. come on, really? Yeah. You gotta admit. Yeah. Alright, perfect score. Well, it's 5 cents if you count that. Which is pretty good. Okay. You get the trash.txt file? There you go, Ben. Okay, I'm restarting. Now I know real Macintoshes don't use their startup jingle as a shutdown sound, so I think if Macintosh actually had a startup a shutdown sound, they would use something to the effect of it. Or something like that. That's just my thought though. Should I continue trying for Pro on 1X or move over to one of my other systems? Dasha. Let's try Dasha. Got the hymen. What's this? Control B. Save. Okay, move on to normal. Close out that prompt. Okay. So, in this version, you can use both the arrow keys and the WASD keys to move the progress bar. The other keys will simply be used to close pop-ups. A random key will be assigned to close the pop-up. And if you press and hold a key, you can, when the bonus dog comes up, you can spam it to get bonuses. Okay. Come on. There you go. Yeah, I'm pro at DOS, aren't I? Those keyboard keys really help. go. Alright. Got 20% now. Okay, closing that out. Oh, yes! There we go. Got the progress fixed. Yeah, see what I mean about the spamming the dog bonuses? That is pretty helpful. Actually very helpful indeed, because you can get more than just one bonus. Hate you so much. Yeah, I missed that one. Okay. No. Oh, yes. Okay, so, progress command. Keep that up in the segment. That'll work. No, that's red, so... this progress commander is that it locks you out of your right arrow key once you get out of the game. Okay. Ooh, nice! Got a perfect score. And 1 1/4 times the normal points. That's always pretty good. Are you kidding me? See what I mean by not letting you use a right arrow key until you switch back to one of the main game modes? Okay. Got that fixed. which is a pretty good sign. Okay. Never thought I'd be working with a keyboard before. In some of the earlier episodes, I think I worked with Progressbar. At least the shell, not the command prompt. Okay. Dog there, but that's okay. Probably couldn't reach the key it was holding in time. Not only that, I couldn't find the key. Right, 85. We're getting close. Perfection at last. Plus an extra 10 cents, that's nice. Alright. Progressbar 1X. Here we go. I'm probably giving this one a little bit more time than it actually deserves. So probably be playing Progress Defender for this one. Progress. I think I may add a fireball. Okay. Mostly seen red segments so far. Because this is not looking good. Not moving with the home people. Ooh, a yellow signal. Okay. Got an antivirus. Kinda getting unlucky with my tools here. Getting more red progress bar segments and blue or yellow for that matter. You guys do go there. Put in the face so we don't have to worry about that. Fireballs for the team. Put the fireball there as the front line of defense. There we go. Our system is safe, so we're good. That's pretty good. Got rid of him. May have to consider getting him some more. Top to bottom here. Firewalls on the front lines, generators in the middle, which will provide you with blue progress bar segments, and your antivirus is in the back. Okay, I accidentally pressed the start menu button. Okay, so far it's protecting my system, so good to go. Three generators I have to get process, so doing relatively well. Okay. You're doing pretty good. As long as you have two antivirus systems, you should use two antivirus systems. at least one of the two devices that's been working, you should do. Because he is a pretty invasive assistant. Must be oh, got a little one. Okay. Got 90% so far. Oh, missed that. So good, we're making progress. Alright, 100%. Halfway to pulling progress bar 1X. Won't be long before I can go on and be expert. That is pretty cool. Progress time 3D. And thankfully I needed to move it to that one. I'm getting annoyed by the I had to move the music because of copyright infringement. Okay. That didn't work out so hot. You want to avoid the air containers. That's where you get hit the hardest. And your system blue screens. Are you serious? Guess I better restart then. 5. Come on. Okay, so gotta get the blue ones. If any luck, I should have a full progress bar. Okay, so that's quite a bit of a lull in the action there. Okay, I was wondering if a couple of those paperclip guys would show up. I've been wanting to shoot that American for years. This part's done. Okay, there's more pink bottles, which I will definitely avoid. Five. 35%. Up to 10%. This is getting good. This is getting so good. I wonder why there isn't enough. Minimize, maximize, and close button. You'd think that would be helpful for a game like Progressbar 3D. Have minimized, maximized, and close buttons right on their window. It's disarm those clippies, so okay, 75%. Alright, 95%! need one last Alright, perfect score. Alright. I'm surprised I managed to make it that far. Not only surprised, but happy. Happy as well, because guess what? Got a new wallpaper. That was worth all the trouble in the world. Alright. Mr. Bin, I will gladly answer your question today for a moment of rest of the day. If you don't know what you are referencing, that rhythm, Wimpy from the Popeye series, whose catchphrase is, I'll gladly pay you Tuesday for a hamburger today. I'm guessing Wimpy got paid on a Tuesday, because Tuesday for him was payday at his own workplace, wherever he worked. Although if you haven't watched Popeye, you should definitely go watch it. It's a really good old cartoon, and I highly recommend it. GPU. Okay, good. What was your question? Oh. Check out our statistics area. Okay, so you check out our settings. Right. Okay. It's on the book. Got that recorded. Let's restart. This is one of my favorites. Progressbar Chitano. Alright. switch type suits the predecessor of Progressbar95, its early edition. The 16-inch gameplay features the very first code version of Progressbar95 in region 0.2.1. It has only one game mode and a limited number of segments. There is no any utilities to help you. Okay, either there's not any utilities to help you, or there are no utilities to help you. Just saying. So, comma, the gameplay is looking a bit harder. That is a great way to challenge you. So, comma, since the gameplay is a little bit harder, that is a great way to challenge your skills, okay? Let's spend a little more time on that walking screen, though, shit. Okay, so. I start off with a double. Shut up, Griffin. No need. Holy cow, that was awesome. Okay. Thank you. come on. What did I just do? Finally. Almost there, almost there. Alright. Refreshments. Well, that's pretty good. Yes, getting 75%. 80, 90. Wow, 100%, that's nice. So far, pretty good. Go about that mine. Yeah, that was an idiotic mistake right there. Force me to go through a blue screen death, but I cannot. I repeat, cannot. Frick! You serious? Down to my last life. Don't screw this up. I know you're looking, but the feeling is not mutual. Maybe because I've seen you in Word 97. And you were in utter annoyance. That feels pretty good. Nobody likes. They've got the... Well, I'm pretty close to the 500 terabyte M.2 SSD hard drive. Okay. Okay. Got out of that. It's pretty good. It's not perfect, but yeah. For the most part, I did really well. New device upgrade. Wow. Wait a second. You all saw the new upgrade I was getting close to, right? Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah. To be honest, nobody likes sleeping. I'm gonna go ahead and start the thing. Same card I already have. Just asking. Okay. So. That was pretty nice. $50,000 points. Ooh, that's nice. Okay, is that the same sound card I already have? Unless it's the version without the S before the glass, in which case I understand. Shut up, puppy. No one likes your puppy. Okay. That's hello to you too, Poopy. There we go. Quite a bit of a couple of them. Where did that pop it out? Okay, right around the same time as if you close the don't press dial, I was about to say close the mine pop-up. Good that they allow closing checkboxes checked in the first place. Ooh, nice. 100%. This was perfect. Let's see. These look pretty cool. Just checking out different wallpapers and such. Trying to find a good looking one. Clippy. Clippy, Clippy, Clippy. I knew I should have never accepted your present. Wanna know why? Your present killed my progress bar. Okay, that was unexpected. That was pretty good. Took a few frags real quick. Seven fragments were fixed. Not too bad, but... Oh, double zebra. I got that twice somehow? Let's see what the achievement says. Okay, there's only an achievement for the regular G-Book. Yeah. Real quick, and putting the SIP code in there. Okay, doing good, doing good. You know how much I hate you. Close. To hit those two minuses. Let's use it again. Let's get the 5%. Yeah. This is normally the part where it'd be almost time to go. Okay, so. So to honor that, we're going to shut down Progressbar on second thought. time started. Might be back. That's a lot of kilobytes. That's the Progressbar Linux. Perfect game. Possibly. Here we go. Level numbers are pretty hard to read, but yeah. Okay, mine. May not be much longer before the pause and come back to later. Errors fixed. Knowing that I might take it out. Definitely need to switch to swap paper with something more legible when I break it. And I definitely need to switch that wallpaper with something a little more legible when I play Progressbar on it. Normally I would want protection level progress bars, but in this case, I don't really mind. Considering I should probably shut down in a moment. Alright. Okay, the reason I shut down was that I'll be leaving in a bit to go to Token Tavern, and we'll be right back. So don't go anywhere, folks. We'll be back shortly. And now, back to the show. Alright, welcome back to more Progressbar95. And with that out of the way, let's continue our journey into Progressbar95. This is going to be a good one. Okay, so here we go. Let's get this puppy started. Seems to be working just fine. All right. Let's do progress now. Okay, so I just came back from the pinball place and it was pretty amazing. Okay. Got the dog. Good progress, I'm sure. Come on. Ooh, good. Not too bad. First time in a while since learning progress for those in my room is system 6. I would like to see a little more from the progress bar instead of being from the company of Spooky House Studios. Pop-up. Ooh, nice. Times 3 up. Ooh. And even 100 too. That's nice. That a professional school still gives points. Just need to put the clock on there. Since Progress 1.0 contains no way of checking the time. And later the time is available on the top right hand of the screen. I think that's one of the few times I've easily gotten the win out of it. That was a pretty good progress 1.0. And switch to progress computer PC. Progress computer. Gonna choose progress plan 3D. Nice game. It's really good fun. Actually works on a bunch of paper clips. Well deserving of what Progressbar really does. Ooh. Pretty good. Oh, come on! Frickin'. Okay. That out of the way. Now we can get back to progress time 3D. Progressbar 1X, unless you're talking about the system's main game mode. In which case, I totally understand the hate behind it. Okay. Got the 55% now. A little more. Yeah, getting the bonus from the dog is actually pretty good. In fact, it's really good. Well worth bumping the paperclips for. Got 90%. All right, 100%. That's pretty good. All right, 34. Of course, I may finally be able to get expert on these things, because... Okay. Right then. I'm going to go ahead and restart. Try a different operating system. Anybody remember this operating system? Screensaver time. Well, those are pretty awesome. They're only available in the Progress Bar PC version. and I don't mean the PC version of the actual game, but, the PC lineup of Progressbar computers. Ooh, that's a perfect right there. Getting an extra 10% is also cool. Right, the Matrix is getting cool. I have games that take a while to wear out their welcome, like Progressbar95, for instance, and other games, well, they wear out their welcome for me pretty quickly. I'm looking at you, Animal Crossing New Horizons. And I'm not the only one who got bored by that game. Pretty much anybody who has ever played it had complaints about it. To give you an example, there are a lot of guests who got a downgrade over the years, like Isabel. Her only use in Animal Crossing New Horizons is to be the annoying announcer gal every morning. God, you just want to make her shut up, but the announcement cutscene is unskippable. And just when you think I'm done with the fact that villages have received a downgrade. Oh my god. Not just the rooster that gets the shaft, but also the first character one of the characters with the most personality was Mr. Resetti. He is like the grumpy old man who would lecture you about not resetting. And what did he get instead? Rescue services. You don't even see the guy, for crying out loud. Really? Yeah, there's a lot of villagers. And not only that, they got rid of the personality of all the villagers. Naive and Nintendo solution, and Nintendo thought about the villager's personality. They wanted to remove all the personality and let the player judge the villagers based on appearance alone. Yes, you heard me right, Mr. Hinkle. Appearance. And in Animal Crossing New Horizons, appearance is the only thing that matters. The villagers are more or less items at this point that the player collects. They have no feelings. They say all the same conversations over and over and over again. I mean, in Animal Crossing Wild World and Animal Crossing City Folk, it felt like forever until you got to the same two pieces of dialogue. Here, you hear the same dialogue over and over and over again, and just stop. Okay, now that I've aired my grievances with Animal Crossing out of the way. I know there were three annoying things, but the villagers getting a downgrade into just the items for the player to collect is just annoying. I mean, beyond annoying. And the new characters like Orbo and Wilbur Wright, the goddamn Dodos, You know how much I hate the new villagers that they picked. Well, the villagers I've been getting in, the villagers, and it's not just the business villagers as well. And not the special guest villagers. But, oh no! Holy crap, no! Every single villager gets a downgrade. Makes me just want to kick everyone out and live alone on the island. With just my brute. And that's it. That's all it is. It's a big popularity contest nowadays. I am peeved that they decided to go for the Minecraft thing. Just bothersome. Gets on my nerves. And really. Animal Crossing New Horizons is the only Animal Crossing game that manages to make me bored quicker than slow train riding. Makes me bored quicker. Yeah, they finally did it. They made a boring Animal Crossing game. Great job, Nintendo! You removed all the personality of the villagers and left them nothing but empty husk of a shell, just to be used as items, just to be judged by the player only on appearance alone. And if I judged Brandon Yingle on appearance alone, I would say he looks fat and ugly and doesn't deserve to be my friend. Yeah, that's what I would say. But I'm not that kind of a guy. I'm not. Mini rant over. For real this time. Yeah. I kind of needed a vent. Okay. This honestly has to be the shortest Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, I kind of need a quick. I'm kind of in need of a quick rest at this point. Because you know why. Getting burned out, you know. Yeah. Stay tuned for another segment of Progressbar95 once I feel up to it. Until then, I'll see you guys later. Okay. First off, there are things about Animal Crossing New Horizons that really, really, really frustrate me. And that's not just the fact that the special villagers receive a downgrade. Oh no! Brandon, when you say that the villagers have some sort of a personality, you're looking at it all wrong. The truth is, Nintendo got rid of the whole personality thing and lets the player judge on appearance alone. It's just a beauty contest. There's no real personality for the villagers. None. Not even your villagers have any personality. And when you talk to them, they just say the same things over and over and over again. The jocks will always talk about sports. The peppy ones will always talk about something or other. The lazy ones will always talk about whatever. There's only one topic they'll talk about ad nauseum. I mean, really? Really? Yeah. I really do need a break from looking at constant messages about Animal Crossing New Horizons. It's the same special characters in the same town, Brandon. Yeah. Yeah, you heard me, Brandon. Yeah. Nintendo managed to make a boring Animal Crossing New Horizons. Anyway. Just gonna get a quick break. This first video is done already. And I will move on to the second video of Progressbar95 once my brain cools down. I'll see you guys later. Alright folks, I'm back. My brain has cooled down a bit. But before I continue with some 23rd episode of Progress Bar, I just want to give a little apology to Brandon Hinkle. Yeah, I did mention your name in a time of anger, but only to make the point of comparing the idea of judging villagers in Animal Crossing based on their appearance to judging real-life people based on their appearance. And judging real-life people based on their appearance is not very good. But judging Animal Crossing characters based on their appearance, well, was Nintendo really thinking this through? Yeah, that has some very unfortunate implications there, Nintendo. But either way, I just wanted to apologize to Brandon Hinkle for what I said earlier in the video. So, with all my mistakes, ramblings, and not out of the way, we can continue with another session of Progressbar95. Okay, so here we are. So let's get it launched. Showing up. Yeah, it seems to be showing up fine. Alright. 606. The Progressbar 1X. Here we go. Ooh, that's a pretty nice theme. I need to do real quick is go. Okay. You need to clean the bin, so things can work as intended. Right. Who act like they are a god. And for all intents and purposes, they are not God. They just are not God. Okay, so this is fine. This is fine. I really don't mind this. Okay. Well, we have 2 seconds strong, so that's 10%. Not too bad. Pop-ups. All right. Got a check mark on the first try. That was rather quick. Okay, so 25%. So far so good. Yeah, this is... Alright, 95%. Hopefully, and I am. Kind of deserve a good one. Yeah, we all kind of deserve a come on, game. Okay. If I do mention your name out of anger, I'm not angry at you per se, I'm just venting. We go. We're doing pretty good. Really? Fucking computer. Replay. Progress, you're kind of like Brandon Hinkle when he annoys me. Yeah, you see right there, Brandon? I'm kind of venting, so don't get pissed off or anything if I do vent at you. Even a person with autism should, at least in theory, be able to understand the difference between someone who's venting and someone who's actually... Oh, for Jesus Christ's sake! Okay. You know I'm pretty nice to Finn, aren't you? Thank you. Ooh. 100%. This is perfect. Managed to claw back that one level of experience that I lost. Okay. You got the 700. Yeah, I know you're incredible. Okay, you piece of idiotic software. Why are you going to sleep on me just now, Ben? Oh yeah, I sometimes forget to think and sometimes get tired. Just let him have a little rest. He'll wake up eventually. Ooh, nice! Now, what time is it? Wow. Time sure flies and you're having fun. We'll go ahead and restart. Challenges. That's actually pretty awesome. Progress being like this new operating system. And we have to get used to its quirks and gimmicks. Okay. Yeah, let's find that thing. Hmm. Start this. Head back into Progressbar95. Sounds pretty good. Or Progressbar Chi Town. Ooh, a dead pixel, I found one. How I managed to destroy that point. That one I'll never know. Okay, let's try this again. Sort of a nice extra way to challenge your skills. Really? Come on. There we go. Ooh, nice, 100%. This is pretty nice. for the restart. Progressbar speed professional. Nice. Ooh, the one. Didn't mean to do that. Those pink ones really help you out, as for the red ones. I'm gonna try that again. Not gonna get hurt this time. One. This is nice. Nice, don't have to worry about a single thing, do we? Nice, 35%. Alright. 100%. That's pretty nice. Let's see. What else? Oh, yeah. Doing pretty good. Thank you. pretty good. The new driver seems to be really nice. Progressbar 2000, definitely making a win today. It's gonna be good. In fact, it's been good already. Almost 9 PM, so I'm gonna go ahead and shut down. And say thank you. Thank you all so very much for joining me in this episode of Progressbar. It may have taken 2 videos to do it, and I needed some time to cool off afterwards. And Brandon, I leave one last final thought with you. If you ever see me mention your name in anger again, feel free to slap me upside the head with a stick. Actually, don't do that. Anyhow, Brandon. But Brandon, just know this. If I ever, ever, ever mention your name in anger, I'm usually venting about a problem I'm dealing with, like, for example, the Animal Crossing villagers just having the same bland cookie cutter personality meant solely to be judged on appearances alone. Now, how do you feel about that, huh? I feel kind of annoyed. Well, I don't blame you, because I am too. Anyhow, if you like the game that I showed today, Progressbar95, by the way, do me a favor. Like this video, share it with your friends, even leave a comment on it. It really makes my day. And in fact, Brandon, it might even make your day. Who knows? Anyway, that's all I wanted to say for now. This is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Okay, I just wanted to add a little message at the end of the video for any of my viewers who have trouble recognizing when I'm actually mad at people versus when I'm just venting. If, and this is if, I ever mention anyone's name in anger, especially you, Brandon, I'm usually just venting. Now, if you don't know whether or not I'm angry at you, like actually angry at you, or just venting, feel free to ask. That's what I always say, feel free to ask. The answer will almost, if you are willing to ask, If you ask whether or not I'm mad at you, I'll more than likely say either, no, I'm not mad at you, I'm just frustrated with something, or if I'm annoyed at you personally, I will say, yes, I am so freaking mad at you. Yeah. I know it's hard for people with autism to tell when someone's actually mad versus when someone is actually venting, because it's hard for them to read subtle emotional cues. Emotion is a pretty complex thing, you know? And people have to deal with it. And yeah, it's quite difficult. Anyways, the Gamer, hope this message has helped you differentiate anger versus frustration in a way. And to be honest, I don't care if you don't like me doing that or not. Sometimes I have to do it. I will make a conscious effort to avoid mentioning your name in anger. I understand that you don't mind me mentioning your name, except when I'm angry. Yeah, I do that sometimes when I'm venting. And if, as long as you ask me whether I'm mad at you, I will almost always say no, I'm just mad at a situation or something, and having to compare compare you to this situation, because you are the only thing I can compare that situation to. Anyways, hope this little talk has helped. This is the Gamer Nerd signing off. And enjoy the rest of your day.